Back when we had winners, I was afraid to lose you to the competition. 5 times you won the All-American. That was a long time ago, wasn't it? That was before the accident, before the booze. You know how many people told me to just cut you loose? You gonna say anything?
Howard, I've always thought of you as a small, weak, and gutless man. But you know, there's no reason to be rude.
You owe me, Mike. You gave me your word. And that used to mean something. My son, Rafael, he's in trouble. I want to get him out of Mexico.
You want me to go down there and kidnap him?
Please, just get him back up here.
Just you?
Just me. Hey, Rafael, you can come out now. I'm a friend of the family.
Touch me and I'll kick your ass, old man.
Jesus Christ. Get in the back.
We go and I tell you, okay?
Look, the only place you're gonna go is the hospital.
You get too angry. It's not good for you. You used to be strong. Macho.
I used to be a lot of things. But I'm not now. Now I'll tell you something. This macho thing is overrated. Just people trying to be macho, show that they've got grit. That's about all they end up with. It's like anything else in life, you think you got all the answers. I'm Mike.
Marta.
And you realize as you get older, you don't have any of them. We all have to make choices in life, kid. You have to make yours.
His name is Macho, like me, very strong rooster.
Whatever.
What's wrong with that?
Nothing. The guy wants to name his cock Macho. It's okay by me.